please, Sonny, why don't you come over here and please just turn the television on? I'll give you a wooden nickel.
All right, Pop.
Last time on Now to Hero.
Dude, calm down. Calm down, okay? Now tell me why I should let you live.
My main goal is to just, you know, make big goods.
You think I am just neck snapper and knee cracker, but I am more than this. I have feelings, emotions.
I love to paint. I have no problem using your head as a stepping stone.
I was just wondering if I could try the quarter dollop of the cream, because I've never tried cream before. All I have is these 4 pennies. Oh, it's 200 pennies?
Hey, Mr. Sunny Boy, where's your hall pass at, huh?
I didn't know if you knew this, by the sass, but I'm the hallway monitor. Where's your pass, Mr. Principal?
Hey, barkeep, how about a whiskey?
Hey there, handsome. You looking for a good time?
That sounds awfully nice and all, but I just got done seeing my whole family murdered, so I think I'll have to pass.
Could I take your mind off it?
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Your Neck of the Woods, where we talk about different turtlenecks in forested areas across the world. Let's check out what's happening in your neck of the woods.
Now available in magical water-changing colors!
Hey, look, baby sister! This one changes pink! My color changes to fuchsia! Look, mine's green!
Shh! You give them to me, they're mine!
So what are you going to do with them, Papa?
I would wish for a better son! Said that more penny?
Shh!
Burn! Hey, did you know the cinnamon is actually pretty spicy? Hey, did you know that I have 5 girlfriends? Hey, did you know that Benjamin Franklin invented bifocals? Hey, shh!